Hi, we're going to be going over application. This video is for students that have already taken California Community College classes. This could have been in the form of a full-time student or a part-time student online or on campus, or even a high school student that took California Community College classes while in high school. Either way, you'll already have an OpenCCC account, and that is the first step to applying, so we'll need to recover that account. So to begin, it'll start similar to first-time students, so we're going to go to the Clovis Community College website. That is cloviscollege.edu. And once that is all loaded up, we'll go to the right of the screen and click the green Apply Now button. Then we're going to scroll down. Go ahead and read this information here. And the next step is going to be clicking the blue underlined text at the left of the screen that reads CCC Apply. So we're going to click that. And that will take us to the OpenCCC website. So here is where you'll be deferring from new students. So instead of creating a new account, we're going to click sign in. And don't worry if you don't know your information, we can recover your account. So we're going to go to the forgot option, and we will do I forgot my username. If you only forgot your password, go ahead and click that option. But if you forgot both your username and password, click the first option, I forgot my username. And then you'll go ahead and fill this out with personal information to recover your account. So the first step is finding your account. So you'll go ahead and fill that out and then click Find My Account. So if they're able to locate your account, then the next step is verification. If they could not find your account, then go ahead and contact the help desk. So we have this information here. There's a number that you can call, an email, and also they have an embedded place where you can ask questions. I would recommend calling this number here, and hopefully you can recover your account that way. Now, if you were able to find your account, the next step is verification. So you can either have a link sent to your email or you can do security questions. I would try the security question route, and these will be questions that you set when you first made your account. So go ahead and answer these questions, and then we're going to access the account. So hopefully you get the security questions correct the first time, but if not, they do give you a few tries. Next is resetting your password. Now, if you didn't go the security question route, that's perfectly fine. You'll also be able to reset your password if you decided to have a link sent to your email. So I'm going to reset my password now. Okay, and then we're going to click continue. And then you are able to sign in. So now you should have the information needed to go ahead and sign in. So you're going to fill in the username, password, and then click sign in. Often after recovering account, or even after signing in regularly, it'll take you to this welcome page, but you need to access your applications. And the easiest way I know to do that is to go back to a past tab, the Clovis Community College tab, that has the CCC Apply link. So you're going to go ahead and click that one more time. And then it should take you to the applications page. It may have you sign in again, but go ahead and click sign in and it should still take you to this page here. So then we're going to start a new application. And now this is where the actual application for Clovis Community College begins. So you'll go through each of these sections and make sure you get all the way to the end to submission. And as you go through, you can save your application if you can't finish it all in one session and access it at a later time. And if you have any questions about the application, of course, you can always call Clovis Community College, or if it's more pertinent to OpenCCC, you can also contact their help desk.